Viviana from Milwaukee.
Hi, Michael. Do you still have your P.O. box open? Oh. Good question. I don't know.
Wow.
I don't even know you had a P.O. box.
It's in Valley Village.
Is it?
Yeah.
I might send something to you.
Yeah, I haven't checked it in about 3 years.
Oh, then maybe
wow, it must be absolutely loaded.
Probably have so much.
They're probably charging you excess fee or something. Like, are you Michael?
They're like, we have a $3,000.
Damn.